hand and facing the camera one time. Back to the camera. Like lesson step, the first lesson, basic step, we start with first, quick. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. The third one, give her, raise the arm to the height of the head and give her a hand down there. Quick, quick, slow. I don't catch the body, I intentionally want to open break. Quay, quay, bring the arm to the side. You have to push the arm turn. Quay, quay, slow. Then we did an open break and inside turn. Slow and side, one, side. Okay? Then if we want to do the barrel turn and underarm turn, you change your hand. Barrel turn, way, way, slow. I move my shoulder away from her. Give her one turn and extend more. And I come back. Okay. Way, way, slow. Then I turn first. And if I have this hand, I want to go back to the closed position. Just same thing. Inside turn, change hand, side, front, side. Basic step. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Underarm turn. Quick, quick, slow. Push on turn. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. I could decide to stay in open position and change the hand. And the barrel turn here. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. And inside turn to change to close position, side, front, side. And go back to the basic. Alright? Thank you.